Growing up, we didn't have a lot of money. I had to use a hand-me-down calculator that had a broken multiplication button. Times were hard. Times were hard.
Welcome back, everyone, to Guild Wars 2. I'm just enjoying some tea as the Zephyrite snores behind me. Wake up. Hey, wake up. I know, times are hard. Times are hard.
You can lend their help.
I can. That's what I'm going to go do right now. Okay, so there's a vista way up there. I'm guessing I can... Can I grab this while on Hank? I cannot. There's one right here I can grab. Get it easier. Okay. So... Where can I go? I think this is too high, isn't it? Maybe not from this... upgrade your sky scale with Rift Repair Mastery. Jesus, Rift. I don't have a sky scale. Thank you very much. Can we make it? Oh, what? I lost it. What? I had it. I did have it, didn't I? Oh, geez. There's a big boy right there. I see you, big boy. I'm coming. Nope, you're not going to get me. Okay, you go away. There we go. Oh, no, he's not dead. Okay, there we go. Now, can I please pick up the jump button, please? Thank you. There we go. Because maybe I have to use it back here? Oh. Maybe I use it here? No, that's not enough. And I'm guessing I need all of it. Oh, well, it's gone now. Okay, let's try the other side. Man, I love Deadeye. Ow. Oh. Maybe here? No. There, maybe. I don't think I can make that on the jump. Oh, whoops. I already lost it. Okay, never mind. We're going to leave that vista alone for now. Okay. Oh, this is where we're going. Yeah. This is it. I know where I am now. That was a whole bunch of Kyle's hand, like, shifted and not hitting the right buttons for a solid 10 seconds. Come on. I just want the lost coin. Way to go. Oh, there it is. Hey, what you gonna do from down there? What you gonna do from down there, huh? Oh, you got a gun, too. Okay. Hello, friend. You bringing the party to me? All right. Clear out the Mordrum infesting the ley line hub. I almost said key line hub. The key lime hub. That's much more appetizing than a ley line hub. Yes. Hello, friends.
This place is amazing.
And brimming with bad guys. The Inquest are here.
We know how to deal with Inquest. Let's clear this place out.
Wait, Rox! Let's be smart. Scarlet will have left security devices in place. They're currently offline, but if I can reactivate them, we can use them to our advantage.
Aww.
Can't we just get rid of them the good old-fashioned way?
You could, but they'd be back before you know it. Scarlet's security can protect this area from future attacks. Clear the way to the first console for me.
Oh, that's so cool. Okay, secure the first security console. Got it. We have discovered the key lime hub. Oh, that's a lot of them. Wow, okay. Is this the first console? Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. They kind of snuck up on me. Or rather, I snuck up on them. Huh? Come on, we can take them. We can take them.
Overriding access. Enabling manual controls on the... Ooh, zap weapons!
Don't get distracted.
Nice. Okay, it's all yours. Use the console to fry some inquest.
It isn't gonna blow up in our faces, is it?
Don't be silly. The chances are so slim as to be negligible. About 53%. I tagged this all along last time.
Alright, let's zap some inquest then.
What? What?
You should know I'm not all smart.
Oh, what? What am I doing? What? Oh, okay. It's not... Do I need to get out of action, Cam? I'm very confused. Oh, there we go. Okay, there we go. Uh-huh. Okay, that went over here. What? This is not... Okay, forget this. I do more damage myself, thanks. Okay, now they seem to be crowding up. Let's interact. See, it's like... Okay. There we go. Okay, now it's kind of working better. It was not working right at first. It was like, now, okay, something was weird. Yeah, now we got it. Now we got the groove. Can I get them yet? No, I can't get them. So it's gotta be the guys on this side. That was kind of what confused me at first. But the camera seemed to point me the other direction, it felt like. I just noticed Cashmere's down there. Oh, no, oh, I can go over there now. I swear it wasn't going over there before. Maybe it was just under the water and I couldn't see it or something?
You got them all. Well, the ones we can see at least. There's another console ahead. We'll have to activate it as well. Let's go.
You're enjoying yourself, aren't you, Timon?
Using Scarlet's brilliant devices, even her earliest designs to neutralize Inquest? How could I not have fun?
Secure second console down this way. Got it. That's so cool. What a cool looking key lime.
Grab that too.
All right, do your thing, Timmy.
This one is a little more complicated. Nothing I can't handle, though. Is it my birthday? This one interfaces with one of her steam creatures. Doop-dee-doo and ta-da! Now you have full control. If badly damaged, it'll eject you. But its self-repair protocol should power it back up again once it's done.
Thanks.
I want to try it.
Not you. This one's for the boss only.
No, she can do it. Oh. Whoa. What? Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay, now this one I can get behind. This is way cooler. Okay, what's the stomp thing? I'm not really seeing the animation to it. Oh, there it goes. Just a kick. Okay. A dodge?
But as far as I can tell, dash. Get me to it and we'll be golden.
Can I step?
Oh. That look suits you.
No time to dawdle. Inquest don't give up easily. They'll launch a counterattack and we have to be ready.
I was looking forward to, secure the third console. Is she the third console? Ha ha ha. I was looking forward to staying in the robot. That's a shame. Where to, Tiny? Is that it over there? Take that as a no. I don't really see anything over here, though. Oh, no. That is it over there, I guess. I take it we're gonna blow up that wall. It's just my guess. Okay, we're gonna stand back, ready for the ambush. That is so cool.
Come on.
Uh-huh. But I tell ya.
Take a bit, though.
We don't have a bit. Inquest incoming. Lots of inquest.
Tiny, work as fast as you can. We'll buy you some time.
Where? There. I'm gonna come hop back up here. Timmy, aren't you supposed to be working on the console? Oh, jeez. Come on, mark somebody. Mark! 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 Why am I not marking? No line of sight. Oh, okay, now I see that. Too much stuff on the screen. I didn't see it.
You should know I'm not smiling.
Almost there. There we go.
Hold on. Activating the defenses.
You're absolutely sure this won't kill us?
Absolutely. I give it a solid 53% chance.
That worked last time.
Pardon? Maybe you shouldn't. It's beautiful. And we're still alive. That's a plus.
Of course we're alive.
Trying to get a screenshot of that.
Joking about 53%. It was more like 78.
Wonderful. Looks like we're going to be the only ones walking around in here for some time.
You did great, Tony.
I know.
What is this place?
I know.
It's a cave.
I know.
You know what I mean.
It's
well,
a cave.
Everything points to it being a ley line hub. And
key line?
Before you ask, it's where multiple ley lines intersect. Scarlet thought it important enough to set up a lab here.
Plant Dragon's corruption has found its way in.
Yes, it's troubling, but it makes sense given how the dragons consume magic. They're undoubtedly attracted to ley lines, like spiders are attracted to flies caught in their webs.
That doesn't bode well for waypoints.
Nope, I'm afraid not.
There has to be something we can do about it.
I'm working on a solution. I've tapped into the Asuran waypoint network to see which waypoints are being disturbed. It's far more widespread than I imagined.
How widespread?
Well, for example, the waypoints at Fort Concordia and at Fort Salma are behaving irregularly. If it's the dragon's tendrils, and I presume it is, then that's quite far afield. There are other waypoints being disturbed, but those two are the most egregious. It's interesting that they're both strongholds.
I'd say this requires some direct observation. I want to see what this is all about with my own two eyes.
Why don't we split up? Rox and I can take Concordia. You two head out to Fort Salma and say hello to your sister for us.
That's a great idea. I'd love to spend more time with Belinda. Get to know her better.
I don't care if you beg. I'm not going to either place. I have to stay here and continue my research. Nothing's changing my mind.
No begging here. Come on, Bram. Let's go.
Yay! Thumbnail screenshot during some exposition. All right, investigate the disturbance at Concordia. Go to Concordia in Timberland Falls. All right, cool. I was really hoping we were going to break that wall down right there, but that's okay. That's okay. The little whatever she did was cool, too. It seemed a little odd and doomsday button-ish. Like, okay, I'm just going to hit this button and everything will go away. What in the world? Oh, geez. Not what I expected to find over here. Oh, those are turrets that are firing at me, isn't it? So this is not a happy place. Oh, this is very much not a happy place. I got it. I'm good. Chest. Oh, nope. Run away. Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. He sees me. Come on, give me that stealth. Quick. Oh, dick. Let's go after this one. I'm not going to make it. I had no idea that's what was going to be awaiting me out there. Who knew? All right, where am I headed? I needed to travel anyhow. Up here? Ah, no, over here. Ah, oh, wow. Okay. Back over this way. Okay. I seem to remember y'all telling me that this place technically should look different earlier. Like, I'm seeing it in the post, post-story, whatever. But I think we're actually going to call it there for today. Don't have time to hop into something super new. Man, I love this area. This is a cool area. Lots of great views. I love the valley that it's in and stuff. Good stuff. Ooh, tree. Hey, no, no. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I just wanted to chop down a tree. Sweet. Alrighty, so that'll do it for this one. We'll see you guys next time as we continue on with the Concordia incident. We'll see you then. Adios. Goodbye.